It's game seven of the NBA Finals between the Brooklyn Nets and the Los Angeles Lakers. Los Angeles' dreams can come true tonight. The entire season comes down to one game. These NBA Finals all even at three games apiece. It's game seven. Jeff, how do the players deal with this pressure?
It's so hard. You've worked your entire life for this opportunity. The pressure is immense. Every play will be magnified. We will see in a couple hours who can handle the pressure the best.
There's the switch. The screen is set. The shot clock down at 12 seconds remaining. You're going to have to be quick with this shot. Lynn jump shot. In and out. Caldwell Pope has to adjust. Nicely done. Puts it in. Plus the foul. And he'll head to the line with under a minute to go here in the first.
That's great body control right there. Finishes the shot and now goes to the free throw line.
Knocks down the free throw, and that completes the three-point play. Mozgov backing his man down. Mozgov fires away for two, able to knock it down.
Hey, that's one you just have to tip your hat to the shooter. Knocked in a contested two-point shot.
Ball off the glass.
Fundamentally sound ball handling right there. Kept it low, got the blow by to the basket, and a nice finish.
LA's leading Brooklyn by a score of 8-4.
They need to finish this half on a high note. Executing this 2-for-1 is critical.
Russell puts him on skates and he can't keep on his feet. Sweet dish. Ingram puts it in off the glass. Russell pulls up from downtown. Ingram the rebound. And the first quarter complete. Los Angeles is up by 6. Stay with us for more NBA action after this short break. So first quarter complete, about to begin quarter number 2. A little bit of a feeling out process.
Well, you're right, Mike. You know, sometimes you don't get a real good grasp on how the game's going to go, but it was well played by both teams. Close competitive game.
Has no place to go. Gets past the defense. Nice. Blocked. Ball goes out of bounds. It'll be Nets ball. Russell against Caldwell Pope. Off the fake, takes the jumper. Not even close, the shot by Russell. To Caldwell Pope, able to pull up. He puts it in. Beautiful pass. Russell's looking for the screen to get himself open. Russell against Caldwell Pope. Puts it up, flips it in.
That's how you win in this league. Repeating the same thing over and over again. If there's penetration, step over, defend it well, make them take and make a tough shot. That's what happened here, but good, solid defense.
Los Angeles leading Brooklyn by a score of 14-6. To Lynn. Oh, excellent screen. He curls. It's blocked. Not a lot of time for a shot here. Denied by Lopez. Get connects to the rim. Lynn the rebound. It's a loose ball, and it's stolen. To the rim. Nice adjustment. Puts it in, and they take this lead into double figures. Jefferson's turned away. What a block. That's it for the first half. The Lakers up by 10. So plenty more to come right after the break.
Mike and Jeff are ready to get started, so we send it back to them now.
Welcome back to the Barclays Center for the second half, which is just about underway. Along with Jeff Van Gundy, Mike Breen on hand. LA's had a perfect offensive first half, Jeff. Great ball movement, excellent shot selection, and a high shooting percentage.
And those all go hand in hand, Mike. All of those components lead to great shot making. And when you're shooting it well, everyone's happy, everyone's upbeat, everyone's confident, and it usually inspires great effort at the defensive end of the floor.
Russell. Lynn's using the screen, trying to get free. Excellent ball movement around the perimeter. Russell against Caldwell Pope. Curls in, drive to the basket, score the goal, and the foul. Chance at a three-point play now with the free throw coming up.
Terrific concentration to finish the shot and now shoot a free throw.
It's a three-point play. Los Angeles is leading Brooklyn by a score of 18-9. Lopez. Quick decision and gets rid of it. To Ball. Not a lot of time for a shot opportunity to Caldwell Pope. Changes his mind and gives up the ball. Can't connect. And the lead still in single digits.
Trying isn't enough. You've got to close and get there and then finish it off by contesting the shot.
Russell's shot blocked. To Randall. Oh, no! He just crushed the defender with the slam. And here's the replay with another look at that spectacular dunk. What a crowd pleaser.
The power and force of that dunk was off the charts.
Green set nicely. Hollis Jefferson. Nine left on the shot clock. He loses control of it. There's a steal. Ball for three. Wide open. And puts it in.
That's just big time offensive basketball in the NBA. Searching the open man out, hitting him on time and on target, and then finally capitalizing by making the shot.
Pass to the corner. On the reverse. Can't get it to go from close range. To Randall. Oh yeah, he's pretty pass. To the rim. He gets it to go. Excellent teamwork. Final seconds. Lynn's long-range jumper won't go. Three quarters complete. Los Angeles up by 16. We'll have more NBA action coming up for you right after this short break. Fourth quarter set to begin. They've got quite a deficit right now, but this team has a never-say-die attitude, Jeff.
They have a deficit, Mike, but it's not because they haven't competed more. They've just got to continue to stick with what they're doing and hopefully crack this deficit a little bit, one bucket at a time. And if you continue to work, Mike, good things happen for you.
Blows past the defender. Ingram for two. It's good.
one deserves another look. Here comes the replay.
LA's leading Brooklyn by a score of 27 to 9. Russell sends it to the corner, and it's out of bounds. The Lakers get the inbound. With the hook, unable to flip it in. To Lynn. Ball comes loose. Good play. Gets the steal. A ferocious slam.
When you're playing with a big lead, your players cannot take possessions off. And I like the example that this unit is showing. Forcing a turnover and then not resting, not conserving energy, pushing the ball and getting a transition opportunity.
Entry pass gets it inside, and Jeremy Lin with a two-pointer.
Look, you can't give up layups like that. You got to protect the basket and the paint at all costs.
And he curls in for the layup. Lin the rebound. Terrific feed, and the paint. Ooh, misses the inside shot. To Ball. To the rim, he banks it in.
Good defense translates into good offense. Here, secure the rebound, finish your defensive possession, and then get out and go. Take the ball to the basket, get an easy opportunity, reward your hard work on defense.
To Lynn. Just on the way to the rim, misses at the rim, and the ball gets stripped. Good work to draw the foul, and Jeremy Lin will go to the line with seconds to go here in the fourth. Nope, first free throw won't go. And he's able to hit the second after missing that first one. Ball comes loose. Ball the jumper. He's been red hot.